y'all, here it is. DJ Wildefire.
G-Rig. Nelda.
About to drop a bomb on this track.
1820s, yo.
Here it is one time.
Spittin' fire. Spittin' flames.
Yo, 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 yo. Yeah.
Every time I spit, you know I ain't no freaker. Dance to your God, go hard like a shaker. Yes, son, you know about my piety. Church every day in utopian society. Praise our founder, Mother Ann Lee. Practicing in sects, though she practiced celibacy.
That's pretty aight. So the Mormons give it a try, son. Yo, these shakers think they're tight, but you know it's just a guise. They never have no sex, but I got several wives. Gotta get them ladies all them fish in the sea. I marry them all, son, forget celibacy.
Maybe I can't touch, but I still got my eyes. I know our women hotter than so many abused wives. So many kinds reside in our community. Orphans and runaways bring diversity.
Here we go, reform movement.
Yes, son, we reform in society.
Here we go, reform movement.
Alcohol, religion, and slavery.
Here we go, reform movement.
Up on this track, drop my beats.
Here we go, reform movement.
Shakers, Mormons, Brook Farm community.
Hey, yo, let's talk about Jay Smith. He's a pretty cool guy. 1820s, received the word from Moroni. 1838, said we should baptize those who died. So in 1842, critics turned to homicide.
Let me tell you now about these reform movements. All the people in the time were about self-improvement. Filled with new religious obligation, the second great awakening swept around the nation.
Go!
Drinking was a problem for dudes, kids, and their wives. The Society for Temperance tried to change their lives.
But this just cause the woman took a stand. And in politics they now tried to play the hand. In the cold water army the kids began to bet. So all the adults poured out their beer cans.
Go! 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 Go!
Here we go, reform movements.
Yes, son, we reform in society.
Here we go, reform movements.
Alcohol, religion, and slavery.
Here we go, reform movements.
Up on this track, drop my beat.
Made popular by Thoreau. That bro is the smartest dude I know. The material world was the one he was insulting, but the spiritual one was inspiration for Walden.
Harriet Stowe, author Uncle Tom's Cabin. Sold 300,000, man, she was having. Yo, the book preached for abolition. Frederick Douglass supported this mission.
Yeah, that's how we do.
That's how we do upon this track.
Oh, yeah.
Reform movements,
temperance,
abolition,
polygamy.
Where you at, Thoreau?
Where is you at?
1820.